Hi there, this is Sean Jordison, and I'm going to discuss an overview of PDF tags and how they relate to accessibility in Adobe Acrobat. PDF tags provide a hidden, structured, textual representation of the PDF content that is presented to screen readers. For example, documents that have visual lists can be tagged with list tags, while documents that have visual data tables can be tagged with table tags. They exist for accessibility purposes only and have no visible effect on the PDF file. Let's take a look at how to view the Tags panel. Choose View. Choose Show Hide, Navigational Panels, Tags. Expand the Tags section by selecting the arrow next to the tag. Tags are bins of information. Each tag is unique, helping users who rely on screen readers to identify the elements on a page. For example, a screen reader can recognize the difference between a table and a heading because of the tag type. Acrobat was not originally created for PDF accessibility, so it doesn't always work as intended. We're going to explore multiple ways to add tags to a PDF document. Some of these topics will be covered in greater detail in future videos. Changing a tag type in the Tags panel. Option 1. Step 1 is to right-click on the tag in the tag tree that you want to modify and select Properties. From the Tag tab, select the appropriate tag from the drop-down box for type. Select Close. The old tag type changes to the new tag you just selected on the Tags panel. You must do this for every tag in your document that is classified incorrectly. Option 2. Select the tag you want to change. Press F2 on your keyboard to rename the tag. Type in the tag that you want. Important note, this must match perfectly to a pre-existing tag structure within Adobe Acrobat, like H2, P, or LI. You can drag and drop tags by simply clicking and dragging them in the Tags panel. Tags can often have multiple tags underneath it, so be sure to carefully move them around. You can also cut and paste tags in the Order panel, but remember, the order in the Tags panel is the only order that a screen reader will follow. A PDF can come in untagged, and it's important to ensure that you add tags to the structure of the document. There are multiple ways to add a tag to a document. Option 1 is to use the auto tagging feature in Acrobat. Select the Accessibility tool. Select the Auto Tag button. Acrobat will do its best to provide tags to the document. Open the Tags panel to see what it applied. Option 2 is to use the Make Accessible option in the Action Wizard. This option will set a variety of accessibility options, but it will also add tags to your document. Select the Action Wizard tool. Select Make Accessible. Follow the on-screen prompts to ensure tags are added correctly. Check out the Tags panel to see the results. Option 3 is to add tags from the Accessibility Checker results. Select the Accessibility button and choose Full Check. Select OK and view the results in the Checker panel. When the document is not tagged at all, Tagged PDF will be listed as failed under the Document Tree item. To add tags to the document, follow these steps. Right-click on the Tagged PDF Failed Tree item. Choose Fix. Verify the tags have now been added to the document in the Tags panel. The Tagged PDF item will now be listed as passed under the Document Tree. When the document is tagged, but specific content is still missing tags, select the new tag from the Object tool in the Tags panel. Select the type of tag from the new tag dialog and select OK. Move the new tag to the location in the tag tree where the content is missing. Highlight the missing object in the document pane. Right-click on the new tag in the tree structure. Choose Create Tag from Selection. Option 4 is to add tags manually via the Reading Order tool. Select the Accessibility button. Select Reading Order. Use the mouse to click and drag to highlight some content. Once the content is selected, choose the appropriate tag from the menu. Tags provide context and structure to a document. They include important information like headings, lists, images, figures, and tables. You just learned about tags within Adobe Acrobat. Thank you for watching.